it's in a rescue situation, somebody may be trapped. At the end of this hammer, there's a razor inside that you can cut seatbelts with. Normally this would be extremely tight because the retractor would have engaged in an accident. So try and cut this. And there you go. I'm gonna show you when it's engaged. Works that much more effective.